Take it slow, but it's not typical. He already knows that my love is fire. His heart was a stone.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'll be showing guys how I wear a kimono hijab. So yeah, this will be a very simple tutorial. This is like the first time I've heard of kimono hijab. I usually wear kimono cardigans, the one that I'm wearing right now. I really love it because it's very baggy. Yeah, so this is the first time I'm trying out kimono hijab. So I'm gonna make a tutorial showing you guys how I wear this. This is actually sponsored. Okay, this video is not sponsored, but this hijab is. It's actually sponsored by okay, the online name itself is Kimono Hijab. And Wanda actually asked me to choose one design from her collection. And I was like so spoiled for choices because they are so pretty. The designs are very unique. I've never seen it from another shop before. And yep, I ended up choosing this because I really find that this is the prettiest. And it comes with two colors, like one cream and the other one is purple. And it's, I can match with my outfit. Like if I wear a purple outfit, it can still match. If I wear a cream outfit, it can still match too. The other two that I like are pink and blue. Yeah, so I ended up choosing this because it comes with two colors. And also, one thing unique about this hijab is that one design comes in one color. So if you guys want this design, it only comes in purple. There's no like pink, blue. So yeah, that's one thing unique about their IG shop. Another thing that I've read from their website is that this is made of real kimono fabric. And yep, their kimono fabric is made of 100% silk. So you can imagine how good the quality is. And also, an interesting fact that I've read from their website is that this kimono hijab is actually handmade, and they make one hijab for 2 hours. So you can imagine how special this hijab is. And as you can see, the design is like very pretty. I really love it, trust me. I really love it. And I bought this fan actually to suit this look. Yeah. So yeah, and is there anything that I miss out? Later I'll show you guys how I wear this, so you guys can see the full picture and how I wear. Maybe you guys have better ideas to wear this hijab, then go ahead, do whichever style that you like. I really feel that you guys should check them out. I'll be listing their IG name and also their website link below. So don't forget to check them out, and yeah. It's new year, new you, try out new things like wearing new hijab. Yeah, instead of all those common chiffon, visco. So why not try something new? Maybe you might like it. I love it anyway, so I really think that you guys should try it out. And yeah, let's move on to the next part, which is the hijab tutorial part. How it looks like after wearing it. So yeah, remember to always be you, be beautiful. See you guys on my next video with lots of love, Ika. Mwah.